Alright. I'm play around trying to hit all things. Struggling with coming away from the inside, so I'll try something different.
Hello there, and welcome to Flathead County Golf Club. I am prepared to have a time today. Hope you are too. Let's go.
Still an in-doubt swing, though. That's okay. It's a push fade. Yep, too much. Got it. This one is the wrong club. Dead and helping the swing with the wrong club. This was closed though.
Nice one.
Troy and Susan say the Lord has truly blessed them in many wonderful ways, including having the best moms ever. Marilyn, Troy, and Susan want you to know that you are a very important part of their lives. They say happy birthday, Marilyn, from your very large and growing family at Finally Farm, we look forward to your next visit. Happy birthday, Marilyn, and thanks again to Troy and Susan for being today's happy sponsors.
If you or your organization would like to become a day sponsor, then email us at info@positivehits.org. Thanks to John and Sherry Mills of John Mills Roofing for their support of your encouraging PER as a business partner. John Mills Roofing is licensed and insured and provide estimates on all types of roofing for commercial and residential customers. They are able to help you assess the health and safety of your roof and whether you might need a
great piece of the hole here.
Replacement. To find out more about their services, their website is johnmillsroofing.com and their phone number is 540-582-7499.
Great putt in there for the par. And with that, you will stay at even par. Third hole coming up.
Inside out and an open club.
Looking good. Yeah, I stand corrected. It's the deep stuff for you. Could be in the rough here.
Oh, too much turn. All right. But it is fading. Was out to end. What I was looking for.
Solid swing.
Too much. Okay. Exactly what I was looking for.
Fourth up bird.
Just 42 feet.
Traveled all that way to do nothing but sis.
Check out your app store for encouraging video, the new way to listen to your PER.
Well, I'm happy to move on. And that'll keep you at even par. Nice. Let's put this drive in the fairway.
Tells me a wide open front base in coming ways.
Good.
You don't see that. That's what it shows.
Pretty deep rough here. Not going to sugarcoat it.
Steal from the inside.
I like this approach. When you're
actually work, but
fear disappears.
Gosh, gotta win.
And abundance appears.
Big time inside out swing. That face was open. Push phase. played that one. Gosh.
You say par. I thought that was going in, but good putt though. All right, see how these numbers add up. And that takes you up to even par. Okay, here we go.
Fade. It's fairly straight and close club face. So we've got to figure out how not to close the club face. What club did I just see?
Say par on this putt. Okay, this is hole number 7 on the tee. Let's do this.
Inside out and further right.
Okay. Okay, you're kind of in some deep stuff. This is the danger zone.
Captain Obvious. He's laying fine, though.
Solid swing. Okay, we are back on the fairway. Let's regroup and get onto this green now.
Yes, let's.
Okay, we have about 130 yards, I'd say, to get the pin. Nice. Looks like a 24 footer from here.
You are love. Your encouraging PER. 90.5 WJYJ Fredericksburg. 89.9 WPER.
Nicely done with the long putt. Okay, one under for the round. Okay, rip it, rip it. Let's go. Great contact, nice swing. All right, looking at 120 yards or so. Nice swing. Nice approach here on the green. This one's for birdie. Just missed a birdie, so close. Maybe a par here, though, huh?
Maybe.
Nope, he's got this ball of smash. Now that was a swing. And it looks like we have 100 yards to the pin. Well, looks like this may be in the deep stuff.
Stop it.
Okay, let's see if you can save par here. Let's do this. Send this ball on its way.
Turning into a, you know, 14-day challenge. But hey, they never said it had to be seven consecutive days, just 7 days. So if I get seven in there, I'm thinking I'm doing okay.
Okay, let's get this ball onto the greens. We can start with the putt. Footer here. See what you can do.
Hate it when it does that. Oh, no, no way. No freaking way. The ball hit over there.
Ugh.
That was absolutely a bad, bad misread on this thing's part.
Could be in the rough here.
It's crazy. I wish someone would explain to me what it means. It says pitch, move, and chip. It does the same thing as what I do. So it makes no sense.
Footer here. I think this can go. And you're in the hole. sitting at 1-0 for the round. Coming off a bit of a bogey on that last hole. Let's see if we can do better here. Well, you got nothing live, but we're pretty close to the green. Let's keep going here.
Fade like that, it will stop. So. Chips, it just races on by.
Just want to save par. Next hole coming up. Two over for the round. All right, let's let her rip. Solid swing. And about 135 yards out from here.
This is your encouraging VR. So God called out an area of my life this week where I am on fear and anxiety because I simply don't trust God in that area. And I would like to change that. I really don't want to walk around with fear and anxiety if God says that there's a better way. And he helped use this devotional to help me start working on this. And I wanted to share it with you. It's with a verse from 2 Corinthians that says, from such terrible dangers of death he saved us and will save us. And we have placed our hope in him that he will save us again. And this goes on to say,
well, that was a fantastic question. Right. Nothing wrong with that.
Because he made the right choice. He decided to replace his fears.
All right, nice little 2-foot putt.
There is no difficulty, dilemma, defeat, or disaster in your life that God cannot ultimately use for your good and for his glory. So there
moving
really
right along here.
The fear the future. Your fear just reveals where you don't trust God. So stay and go with the fear.
And that'll keep you at 2 over for the round. 14th hole coming up. Yards out. Solid swing. Oh, you're getting there. You're getting there. In the rough, but we're close to the green. All right, about a 3-footer here. And the next hole coming up. Okay, so that'll keep you at 2 over for the round. Coming off a par on the last one, let's see what happens here.
Your values in your music.
I play not only really good music, but also positive music.
Your positive hits on CDR.
Good stuff.
I think this is going to need a bite. Well, hate to say I told you so. In the rough, but close to the green. Chip this on and start putting.
I'm guessing it was.
Okay, this one's the same car. Keep going. Sitting at 3 over for the round here. Okay, here we go. One bites. Okay, ended up nice and safe. Still a little work to do though. Damn, for the bird. Almost got that birdie. Oh, maybe next time. 3 feet to the hole here. Let's see how this all adds up. And that'll keep you at 3 over for the round. Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way. This is a beauty. Okay, we're about 17 feet out here. Sitting at 2 over for the round. 18th hole coming up, and then you can hang in the clubhouse. Let's see what you can do here. Nice swing. That was a swing. Okay, ended up nice and safe. Still a little work to do though.
I'm leaving you with a gift, peace of mind and heart. And the peace I give.
Alright, this next one for Birdie.
Cannot give. So don't be troubled or afraid. We choose hope. Virginia's positive hit. Your PR.
Oh, I'm so angry. That was going to be excellent, and it wasn't. I wanted you to have excellent. All right, finish this hole, and we'll head to the clubhouse. Oh, nice way to end things. Nice and solid par.
All right, so I played that whole round trying to hit fades. The best one I've played yet. What's that? Cruise in real life. All of my...
And ending things off at 2 over par.
In real life, all of my rounds I've shot in the 70s have been playing fades. So, what I'll do...